Hey, it's me again. So it is, can't go out too far. It's lots of distraction, it's me ADHD. But yeah, it's Sunday night, and which means it's Monday tomorrow. And it's the start of my weekly vlog. Yeah! So I am literally sat here right now because I am planning my workshop for tomorrow. I'm literally watching YouTube videos on how to run a workshop. I'm quite nervous for it, to be fair. I am excited. I actually am excited. But I had a teeth whitening shipping earlier. And my teeth look well good. They're only from Home Bargains. The ones I got from Home Bargains. Anyway, welcome to my week. My week. I'll tell you something, right. Over the weekend, I have missed talking to a camera. And it's weird because I didn't really do it much last week. But I have missed it. But we're back, and this week's going to be a good week. This week is going to be a really good week. But I am going to go to bed now, and I will see you in the morning when it is really the start of the vlog. I've got my teeth whitening strips in. How are we all? It's the start of the new week. It's Monday. Today's the workshop day. You will have seen I've already started blogging away because I started last night. Because I was bored yesterday. I've been bored all weekend. Like, I can't explain it. Like, it felt weird not picking up a camera to speak to you. I'm excited for this week. This week's going to be a really good week as well. Like, a really good week. I've got quite a bit on this week, actually. Quite a bit on. Also, on Friday, I'm performing an award ceremony, so that'll be good. I don't know about you, but I'm making myself annoyed with that lisp. No, the teeth whitening strips are out now. They're actually really, really good. Like, really good. Yeah, I'm going out at the moment. Where am I going? I'm going to the shop. And then that's it for now. There's a person at my front door. I literally got a notification from Ring Doorbell saying there's a person at your front door. And it was literally me. It was literally me. I was stood at the front. I just opened the front door. Oh, just something at my front door. Yeah, me. Anyway, look at the teeth. From Home Bargains. Nice pillow whites, my headshots tomorrow. Also, I bought a new vape. I bought a vape, an actual real vape. So, I can stop buying Elux bars now. Anyway, what am I doing? I'm going to the shop and then I am go home and go over my workshop stuff. I've actually really missed talking to you guys over the weekend. It's golden hour or what? It's only 10 as well. Why it's so early in the morning? Why am I up and energetic at this time of morning? But yeah, I put it into my phone holder now as well, so it might be a bit shaky, but it's only because you're on my phone holder and it's vibrating. If you get motion sickness, I'm sorry. Anyway, how are we all doing? How did we all have a good weekend? I had a nice weekend, I had a nice chill weekend, to be fair. I want to film a mukbang as well. I'll think about it. I want to film a mukbang, so if you don't follow me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram. I'll probably put it on now and I'm going to film it. I'll probably ask people for questions. Friday, I think I mentioned it. Friday, I'm performing in an award ceremony in Manchester. We're doing one of the Christmas show numbers we did from Magic Manji. It's from Jingle Jangle on Netflix. Good film, watch it. It's a Christmas film, but watch it. It's a good film. Hello, I've just come back from the workshop and it was really, really good. Went really, really well. There's some talented bunch of people in that group, tell you now. I'll put the video in now of the dance that we did. Really, really good. Picked up quite fast as well. Today has been a long day, but it's over now. I'm back home, about to get into bed, and then ready to go to uni tomorrow for a full-on Tuesday. To be fair, Tuesday is probably one of my favourite days at uni. Tuesdays are good. I'll see you in the morning. Morning, it is 20 past six, and I'm about to start off for uni. So tired though, man, so tired. Also, I've got my headshots today as well. I'm excited. We were meant to get it done about 3 months ago, but it kept getting cancelled. So I've just packed my t-shirt now for my headshots. So I'm ready. I'm just going to make myself a coffee and then I'm setting off. It is 25 past six. I'm tired. It is literally Tuesday night and I have been crap at filming today. I have got some videos that I can put in from uni. But I've had a very, very off day today at uni. Like, sorry, if I'm lisping, because my teeth aren't shit friend. I've had a really, really bad, like, day at uni today. Like, my singing, I'll put the videos in, but my acting, sorry, I had acting first. I couldn't remember my monologue. Like, I know my contemporary really well, like, back of my hand well. It's all been staged, and I've done loads of work about it. But for some reason, I just couldn't remember it. Well, I could remember it, but I had to keep looking at the script so I knew where I was. My Shakespeare, for some reason, I've done loads of work on my Shakespeare as well. And when she was asking me about my Shakespeare, I just found it easy to say I didn't even know anything about it. Even though I do, I've done loads of work on it. I know I don't know the text a bit. Like, I stood there holding the paper. But I knew about the monologue. And then he was singing. For some reason, the song I did put in last week, Wagga Wagga from Miss Saigon, I couldn't remember the lyrics. Like, I was doing a remix. I was literally singing, like, verse 2 for verse 1, verse 1 for, like, verse 3. It was all over the place. All over the place. I've had a bad day today, just off day. I didn't film anything today, but we'll try again tomorrow. Tomorrow should be a good day. Wednesdays are quite nice and easy days, so, yeah, I'll make sure I film a lot more tomorrow. Honestly, today'd be a write-off. Morning. It is... What day am I today? Wednesday. I didn't film anything yesterday. I explained that last night, though. But today, we've got ballet and singing today. So, I probably film quite a lot today. I've made a coffee. And I'm going to drink this and set off to uni. It's a late start day today. Wednesdays are beautiful days. So, not start till 1. I'm with Gracie. In fact, I'll put a video in now. From last weekend, me and Gracie, we had wraps and we were just slapping each other with them. It's funny, so I'll put it in.
Scrumdilly yum yum,
my pepper. Scrumdilly yum yum yum
fur. Yum fur.
I'm so bad.
Swallow it again.
Again.
Oh, again. Put it all over me. It's a good joke that I need to wash my hair anyway from that bird shit.
For the weekend singing. Ow!
Oh my god! Hi vlog! Oh my god!
Hi guys!
Right now.
Hi guys! So we're about to. We're about to go into Celia's class now. at me. For the.
Hi guys!
Nothing. Don't at me.
Dan, where's everyone else?
I'm one of the second years. I'm younger.
So technically he's a pervert.
Everyone away. So here we have Caitlin. This is Caitlin. Say hi to Harry's YouTube channel.
Hi Harry's.
This
YouTube
is Gracie Rude.
Now, isn't it?
Say hi to Harry's YouTube channel. Okay.
Hello.
This is Charlie Powell.
Back in.
This is Madison. Yeah. This is Owen Bradley. YouTube channel. This is Neve.
Oh no.
This is Riley. These are some of the fishes. And I'll give you back to your handler now.
We're finished.
It's been a long day.
I've got Starbies.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
It's not
it?
Been a long day for me.
No, Amy came in late on her late start day. And same last week as well.
Shut
up. But Amy likes to be late or just doesn't turn up.
Yes, I do, guys. This is a lie.
But yeah, I went with Amy until the bus was coming. So she literally had someone to stay with and talk to.
Oh, because he's cute. I think the bus will go on whatever.
So, yeah. But I'm on. But yeah, I'm walking back to my car now and Amy's walking to the bus stop. So yeah, I'll update you when I get home. So I'm home. I'm also in bed because I'm tired and I'm freezing. The house is freezing. But do I know something? I'm obsessed with Ellen and Neil at the moment. Like, obsessed with her. Like, her true crime stories and just channel in general, to be fair. But I am obsessed. Like, I can't get enough of her. So I'm just sat watching Ellen and Neil now. It's been a busy day. It's not a busy day. It's been an easy day. But it feels like it's been a busy day. You'll have seen me mess up my songs multiple times. We had to perform all three songs for our assessment in a row. And our assessment's in like 2 weeks today. And I messed them all up. It wasn't a good day for singing today either. My voice is tired as well. So she recommended me to go and steam my vocal cords and go on vocal rest. So that is what I'm going to be doing. No, not really. I'm just going to steam my voice and hope for the best. Morning. It is 6:20. I'm ready to go to uni. I need to set off and go. But it's so early. It's freezing. So cold. I don't know what I'm doing this morning. I've literally woke up about 5 minutes ago. Wait, got in the shower and now I'm
going to uni. Oh, I've got a clue what I'm doing. Hi, so it's future me. Basically, on Thursday, where you are up to the vlog now, I've filmed me being mad in the morning, and then it cuts to me being energetic on the night time. But Thursday, I had jazz, tap, and contemporary. So I didn't film anything in that day because it's all assessment-based work we're doing. So it's not like I can film it, really, and put it in the vlog. But yeah, I just thought I'd update you on that because it literally just does skip from me from being mardy to me being energetic at night time. But I'll let the past me explain what happened.
Hi, so it's dark outside now, again. But to basically explain what I've been doing today is I've had tap, jazz, and then I had a meeting with, I should have been in contemporary, but I had a meeting with a guy from uni to go over my personal learning plan. Because I'm ADHD, I've got to have a personal learning plan. But at the moment, I am on my way to dancing. I've got a private lesson to go over my ballet stuff. And then, I'm not sure what I'm going to do for tonight, but all I know what I'm doing now is I've got a private lesson for ballet. Well, I've got the awards ceremony tomorrow with uni, so obviously I'll be filming that. So I need to go over that tonight. Then I'll go choreo for that. It's so windy tonight. I'm driving, obviously, but it's so windy. I have been filming some self-tapes. Been trying to film some self-tapes anyway, but it's just annoying. Plus, if anybody who watched this goes to drama school or goes to drama college or anything like that, know how infuriating self-tapes are to film. I think I've done at least 20 on my Shakespeare monologue, at least 20 on my contemporary monologue. My assessment for that is a week on Wednesday, and I've only got one more acting lesson before then. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog so far. If you are, give me a like and a subscribe. I'm gonna go because I'm driving and I don't want to get distracted. So I made it shield right. Hello, so it is Friday morning. I am setting off to uni now to go and do some rehearsals for the award ceremony tonight. I've just been to my grandma's. I haven't been able to take a shopping this week because obviously I'm doing this award ceremony thing. I had to cancel my haircut as well today. I am setting off to Manchester right now. I would film the full way there with you guys on camera, but I've got to drive on the M62 and I really don't trust myself driving while speaking to a camera. Slay. Hi guys, we're Fran again.
Shattered me.
Yeah.
Not just upstairs.
We've just got to where the award ceremony is tonight and we're about to rehearse.
We've already run it like 3 times.
Yeah.
But there's a lot less people, so we've got to read it. Hi!
So yeah, we're at the place we're doing the performance now.
It's really posh.
It is really posh. It's at the Radisson Hotel in Manchester.
He's a chauffeur. Yeah, I've
yeah,
come not meant to be in here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's at the Radisson Hotel in Manchester.
Car, you go liquid.
In case you knock glasses off.
Move round.
Smells quite posh in here. We're in the changing room thing now.
This is how productive look.
I've popped outside for 5 minutes to speak to you. There's noise in that room. But we're performing at the Radisson Hotel in Manchester and it is posh. It's very posh. Alex is going to send me some of the pictures and videos he's filmed from inside the space. Performing, it does look beautiful. I'll try and see if we can get a quick sneak preview for you when I go back up in a minute. I'll come outside just to speak to if it's noisy out in there.
I'm just about to go get some curry.
Yeah, we've got free food.
What?
Ellie's eating it. I call you Elle.
It's well nine.
What is it?
It's masala. I can't wait to get some curry.
Is that not making your vlog
out of it? It will make it in my vlog.
Yeah.
It'll be out tomorrow.
Exactly.
We are I'll put Instagram on screen somewhere for you.
Thanks, babe.
Can I stank your leg for you?
What? It's got thank you, like, go on then. Hey.
Baby. Do you want me to bite it and tell you?
No.
I'm going to try that tart.
Question that.
Ellie is going to try the chocolate tart.
To make sure it
doesn't
have
nuts in,
so I don't
die. Looks quite nice, to be fair.
So, Ellie's trying it
for
me. So, you're making a mess of that.
What are we saying?
Right
here.
That's beautiful.
Yeah!
Welcome back to my vlog. So today we've got chicken.
Also, the salad is not very nice.
No, it's pomegranate and duck.
Yeah, but it's usually nice. I have that in the sushi usually. Pomegranate and sushi. Pomegranate and duck sushi, it's nice. But on a plate like that, my type of girl. My type of girl.
Please help me, God. Okay.
What's going on?
I don't know.
It's
I don't know what's going on.
Neither do I.
So we're all ready for the show.
I need a Red Bull.
Woohoo!
Even though I've had about 20.
Yeah, she's had quite a few to be fair.
I'm about to send a video to Celia.
Celia is our singing teacher who you've seen in the vlog. I'm drinking honey lemon tea for Celia.
Shout out to Louise Ince.
Not for Celia.
Louise Ince has been up for an award. Big up Louise.
We love Louise. Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed the video, but I'm going to end the vlog here. I apologise for this vlog being very mix and match, but it's been a mix and match week, to be fair. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless, and I will see you next week for another video. Bye!